your face, workplace. Stepping unsure, here is a thick waste. Into a limp crawl, I beckon nod to the star, making back call. Allow rest for a shallow guest, but why trial for some half-truth? Consider active rocks up on radio, giving proof sliced in half or bilabial class undefined. Remind body one, speak with raw power. Confident steps never arch beyond into powerless discord. A 36-hour stroll through a rhyme pad, and many lines they hoard the clad. It's like the baddest assumptions pad off and produced, be getting loose like the heel in my head. Overused but reclined. Remind body two, you are dead if you cannot move with force. Is a quick flash, we double speak first, for yon here is a prototype, and ever last when he fed clocks, the pause, the jaw hurts. A pensiful pence of periods allows me to analyze the keep a real phenomenon, which consists of violence, smoking ism, cream cataclysm, catechism, sex, money, murderous intentions, not to mention the system. You know the psychological parasite that exists mutually with ignorance. Hence these misconceptions, cloud of perceptions, these interjections, essential to a well-balanced break. Fast, my flag hangs at half-mast, imprisoned in the past with hopes of a futuristic blast. To break through all this congestion, inhibiting the progression and natural state of social flux. These kids are loose like old chucks on a telephone. Why are you running in place with this potential and no kinetic? You tell me not to sweat it, just forget it, let it slide. But I sighed in cynicism, he offered up the ism. The nature of the paradox. Remind body three of the natural progression. Remind body four of the musical impression. Maintain to preserve the urge of the first step to form intersecting points on parallel paths. Become runways for soul crafts, kinetically in sync for a split section. Set it down with graphs and clefts. We eject to apply the best of all lines in tune. Extra legs are required to retract the room. Push fire out of cold breath. A burning rubber is the measure of depth. For no soul, and you do not burn. You churn space until every move is less than whole.